but beat Rene at the beginning of it, and then they couldn't solve them again. Klingberg and Rene are having a word on their way off, talking about how close John Klingberg came. Robertson went five hole, start things up. Philip Forsberg on the back end, what a tickler that was. Miro Heiskanen, great save by Rene on that. Johansson slowly in. Long leg from Ottinger stones him. Pavelski had him beat, but Rene never gave up on it. And then Roman Josi, High Priest of head fakes on his way in on that one, and twisted a backhand home to win that one. And Josi hasn't played since. I suspect Robertson will be a go in this one again.
The Stars are 1-4 in shootouts this year. Their win came last week in Columbus. This is an area, and we talked about it earlier, where Rick Bowness, you, a lot of people agree, this doesn't necessarily mean you win or lose a hockey game, but it does mean you win or lose a point, and those are enormous right now.
Yeah. This is the way this game should end, really. I mean, they have dug their heels in and battled and grinded. It's been enervating, the schedule and this game, and it's going to end on penalty shots. Hard to believe Pekka Rinne has been in 79 of these in his career.
Here's Robertson, first shooter again for Dallas, choosing wide right this time, shoots it wide left,
kind of slung that one in. Would have made him think you're going to the same thing again. This time tried to beat him on this fight a lot.
Forsberg, the first shooter for Nashville as well. On Hudobin. Denied by Hudobin.
Has a good stop. Terrific marrying of the rate of speed on the way in. Backs in, waits on it. It's saved. Beauty.
Robertson and Forsberg traded goals last time. Both 0 for 1 here, and it's Ty Dellandrea, another rookie, weaving. Dellandrea could not get it, and found a poke check by Rinne, and Dellandrea wound up in the net.
Unfortunately, they needed the other way around. There was some stick spinning from Dellandrea, went to the backhand, and Rinne read it perfectly. Stopped the puck, tripped up the kid. Back-to-back rookies for the Stars, trying to get on top of the Preds.
Shooting next to Ryan Johansson, looking to give Nashville the lead. Right down the seam, slows up. Johansson, poke check attempt, and he outweighed him. Johansson scores.
Well, this is the patience of a preschool teacher. Wait, tick, tick, tick. Wait for the netminder to show his hand, and then once he did that, Hudobin was dead. Backhand lifter, as long as he elevated it, it was going in.
Pavelski must score to extend the game. Joe Pavelski waits, scores!
What a move.
He plays the patient game too and keeps the game alive.
Oh, shoulder check, Rinne not long enough, couldn't get it with the glove. No heroics this time after he was beat by the move of Pavelski. And the shootout lives on.
With no Josi available, it's Cousins, the third shooter. Can win it for Nashville with the goal. And loses the puck, has to get it back in the circle. And then a backhand, what a save! That shot attempt had chapters to it.
Looked like he was just going to dump it in at one point, and then after he gathered it, not much shot. As long as you can get the pad on the ground, he's not going to be able to lift it there. Here you go.
Klingberg coming with a lot of pace on Rinne. Klingberg, forehand denied by Rinne with the glove.
Rinne with some pretty good patience and kind of a squat glove save on this. As he kept the paw up, and Klingberg was almost in retreat by that point. He got it up, he lifted it, but right into the webbing.
Elli Tolvanen, a goal and two assists in the game. Fourth shooter for Nashville. Stopped by Hudobin. And to a fifth round we go.
That is not available. Tried that a couple of times. Great patience by Hudobin. Just terrific. Let him show his hand. Showed it forehand.
Jamie Benn to the roar of the crowd. Darting down the slot. Denied by Rene.
On we go. Right down the middle. Thought he could get it. Usually you go on the slant with that. Get it on the forehand, over the pad, under the blocker. Rene gets a touch of the blocker on it.
Cali Yarncroke has 6 points this week. He'll weave. Fifth shooter for Nashville. Yarncroke scores!
My gracious.
And the Nashville Predators win it in a shootout once again. The final 4-3.
Just measured, found his mark. Obviously, Hudobin was anticipating something short side. Once he opened up like that, he read, you're going to go high glove. Instead, he goes low blocker and ends the drama in the shootout.
The Stars pick up points for the eighth time in the last 10 games, but they fall to 1-5 this season in shootouts. That is a massive difference of points.
Well, normally you'd sit here and say, well, look at the guys that weren't available for the Stars in the shootout, but they can't win that argument tonight against a very shorthanded Nashville Predator team.
So the homestand begins with an absolute thriller from start to finish between the two old rivals. But in the end, it's the Preds who escape with a 4-3 shootout victory. Dallas looks ahead to Tuesday. Goals from Gardner, Foxa, and Delandria. They pick up 1 point. For Daryl Ray, I'm Josh Bogorod. Again, your final score, 4-3 Preds. Post-game show is next.